MEMA has chosen the project manager for the water treatment facility. Hempfield Construction Company was selected. Now, the Florence Company was chosen over Fortis Construction of Pearl and Lamone Company of Lafayette, Louisiana. Now, we're told Hempfield arrived on site Saturday. The 60-day contract is worth just over $1 million.